For it to go up, you press in. For it to go down, you press them out. For it to go left, you press them left. For them to go right, you press them right.
This is the VEXplorer robot, and I modified it to become a Skycam. First, for the wheels, I took some spacers and attached the wheels together. I also have a small gear turning a big gear so that it doesn't slip. Next, I took some mason cord and tied it to each wheel. Then, I took a spring clip and tied it to the other end. This is what it looks like when it's all threaded up. For the bottom, I took a metal plate and attached it. Then, I put a motor and the battery pack on it. Next, I stuck an axle plate to the motor and put a gear on the other end. Finally, I put the camera and a light on the gear. Here are a couple of changes that I added, such as being able to rotate the camera forward and backward, and being able to turn the light on and off.
Hey guys, this is my Skycam, and I'm going to show you how to hook it up. I wanted to keep it simple, so I used a spring clip and some mason cord. So what you do is you wrap it around, and then you clip it. There you go.